sacrifice. Shaheed Udham Singh was one of the great men who sacrificed his everything for the motherland. He was born on 26th December 1899 in Sunam village of Sangrur district in Punjab. His childhood name was Sher Singh. He was a child of very fearless nature since childhood. Udham Singh is a patriot and heroic as well as idol for the people of India. On 13th April 1919, a mass meeting was established at Jallianwala Bagh in Amritsar, in which thousands of people took part, of which Shaheed Udham Singh was also one. The British government entrusted the task of suppressing the voice of Indians to General Brigadier Edward Harry Dyer, who massacred thousands of people. Angered by this, the son of India, Udham Singh, thought of taking revenge. He sacrificed his life to revenge the Jallianwala Bagh massacre. The heroic revolutionary hanged himself on the gallows in London on July 31, 1940. Amar Shaheed Udham Singh, who died on the country, was a great revolutionary. Every year, 26 December, is celebrated as the birth anniversary of Udham Singh. Thank you and have a wonderful day.
Yes, clap.